New at 11:30, Northlake Mall announcing new security measures. It comes after several shootings over the last few months at the mall. Officials say they're increasing police presence, adding a canine unit. They say this will help limit the amount of firearms coming in and out of the mall. They also plan to upgrade current cameras and add car recognition technology to entrances.